Because they have an instinct of Calvinism, and they implicitly, at least, also feel that this is what the population wants. They want to be punished for their sins. It's not clear what the sins are exactly, but punishment is something which feels good in a way, and you are clean after the punishment. Well, and they don't realize that this punishment, because this austerity is basically a punishment, which leads to more and more verelendung, basically. They do not realize that this only creates more verelendung, basically, and that we are getting deeper and deeper in the slump that way. A lot of economists are saying this, by the way. This is not so radical.